think business just picked up.
Oh, that Flair thinks he's so smart. He doesn't realize the NWO are special. They're loners. They don't take orders from him. You see, they don't even hang around in the draft room with the rest of the guys. They're on their own, JR.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Toronto, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Oh, baby.
Well, Mr. McMahon is on the board for his fourth pick. That upcoming King.
Yeah. Oh, let me cool off for a minute and tell you that tonight, Raw is brought to you by Lorillard Tobacco Company's Youth Smoking Prevention Program, reminding you tobacco is wacko if you're a teen.
And by artist recording artist Custom and his new album Fast in stores now.
And by Mint Skittles. Try new Mint Skittles. Feel the kiss. Taste the rainbow. Come here, Trish. Let me feel the kiss.
And make it go into the ring, Ivory.
Well, Charlie Ivory last Monday night made an unscheduled return to Pro Wrestling Federation competition as she got involved in a match Trish was in, and certainly she made a very physical, lasting impression on Trish last Monday night on Raw.
Oh, look at this Ivory. There you go. Come on, Trish. Oh.
The WWF Women's Champion, Chaz, along with the Undisputed Champion, who for the record at this point in time is still the game, will both be on SmackDown and in Raw, near fall there by Trish on the veteran Tough Enough Ivory.
Oh! Oh, no! Trish hurt? Why'd you have to remind me of Jazz when I'm looking at something as beautiful as Trish? I've seen better faces on gargoyles than that Jazz has. Jared, look at Trish! Look at the puppies!
Yeah, she's puppy linked now.
Oh, yeah!
Right. Side back body drop. $5 our fans. The tickets going on sale this Saturday.
Come on,
to the Nassau Coliseum, Des Moines, Iowa, Champaign, Illinois, St. Louis, Missouri, and Peoria, Illinois. All going on sale this Saturday.
Oh, look at Trish. Oh, look at
Trish taking a chance there that did not pay off against the veteran Ivory. That drop kick right in the tickle of the lovely young lady from Toronto. And I'll tell you what, McMahon and Flair are playing some real chess with each other on these draft picks.
Oh, under the nose! That's a beautiful nose! That's a perfect nose!
Hard shot by Ivory down on Trish. Both brands have selected the three draft picks so far. A total of 20 will be selected tonight. And then after they're off the air, to keep up with the balance of the draft, via the lottery on WWF.com.
Who would you draft right here, JR? Ivory or Trish?
I kind of like the blondes.
Uh-huh. Yeah!
But there's nothing wrong with Ivory. I mean, this puts a bill. There's a great leg strike taking down Ivory from that top turnbuckle.
I love Trish when she uses that flexibility and that great leg strength. Here comes more of it.
And Stratus backs in there. The leg.
Yes.
And Trish beats Ivory.
I'll draft you.
Here is your winner, Trish Stratus.
Brings up a good question. Will any of the female drafters be drafted tonight? It'll be interesting to see how that strategy unfolds.